Hi guys, this is another video, time change 2, it's 5:47, it's no different from the 10 stages of YouTube video. So, this is gonna be a what's on my phone video. This is my phone, this is my phone case, it's a Peter Pan one, because my Harry Potter one broke. It's a silver iPhone 5S, I'm gonna get a new one soon. So, this is my background. I'm having like calming or like inspirational quote backgrounds for exams. It says, never give up without a fight, and it's like an airplane wing over a city. So, and then when you open it up, hold on, let me show you my background. So, this is my background. Yeah. It's a painting of disco background. And so, this is my home screen. This is what happens, and I actually just updated to the iOS 10.2, so I have, like, all the new emojis, so, like, and there are my messages, my photos. I'm not gonna go through those, because, you don't need to see those. In my addictive stuff, I obviously have YouTube, Best Fiends, Pokemon Go, because I still play sometimes. Then my games. I have Gavette, Flow Free, which is like a puzzle game. Perfect 365. I love to Photoshop my friends and my guy friends into wearing makeup. Pocket God, Wattpad. I actually have a 10-chapter book on there. I'm probably gonna write the sequel soon. Can You Escape? Episode, Guess the Emoji, Pocket Frog, that's kind of like a childish app. Fluffy Bird, Cut the Rope, and Minecraft. And then in this one, I have Snapchat, Twitter, and then a quotes app, Live Collage, Instagram, and Facebook. Facebook is just for my family. And this, just like wallpapers and stuff. So like fancy key, fancy lock. What's this one? My monogram light. I'm sorry if this is backwards. But like it's backwards for me. So like Weather Channel, Pandora where I listen to all my music, Quizlet, my study, and Kahoot. And then, yeah, so that's what's on my phone. I'm just gonna scroll to a random picture of my camera roll and tell you the story behind it, because like, what else am I gonna do? Okay, so this is a picture of Melanie Martinez, and so I was at the beach, and I wanted to get a teardrop tattoo on my face, a henna tattoo, but my mom said no tattoos on your face, so I got it on my knee. That was her, I got it on this knee. Yeah. If you are a Jermaine fan, and you are looking for a good fanfic, I can link this down below. So, yeah. I love boxed water, but this isn't boxed water, it's just water. Because they stopped selling boxed water at my grocery store. So, that's my life. I kind of want to keep my room dry, but my room's a mess and I don't feel like cleaning right now.